So one dynamic trend that is really obvious is clinical inertia. So a pharmacist can be that point of care to recognize, again, that the patient hasn't had their medicines filled and that the patient needs some extra attention to their medication regimen. And then a dynamic trend is just making sure that the patient is on the medications that are going to be the most effective and have the long-term effects and the most cost-effective for that individual patient.